Michael, what I need you to do before we launch is you're going to first kick your shoes over to the left. You're not going to take those with you. You're going to face this direction. You're going to put your left foot out in front. You're going to lean forward over that left foot. All right, so no squatting.
Yep.
Come stand back up here next to me on the left. I'm going to show you one more time and do it with me as I do it. Put your left foot forward. Lean over that left foot. You're not squatting down at all. Squatting down makes you sit down. I don't want you to sit because that'll just make you fall on me, okay?
Mm-hmm.
So you're going to stay leaning forward like this, looking at the ocean. When I say go, I'm going to have you lean forward and stay leaning forward and start pulling us towards the ocean. It's going to look like this. As you start to pull us towards the ocean, the glider's going to come up and start pulling us that way. I want you to constantly stay leaning forward and constantly trying to go forward. It's not a jumping in spot. It's not an erratic left and right. It's a solid moving forward. If the glider keeps pulling us left and right, that's because you're pulling us left and right. So one straight line, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Once we get ready to go off the hill, I'll tell you to do some stuff with your hands. At no time do I want you grabbing anything with your hands when I'm trying to tell you to put your hands in a place, okay? Just keep your hands, keep a fist until I get your arms all the way into the spot. And then I'm gonna have you hold on to right here. That's the only spot that I want you to grab, and that's once I get your arms back, then I'll say go ahead and grab onto that spot. That's the spot I'm talking about. Go ahead and do it again. Right there, don't let go of it. Even when we get in the sky, that's your spot. That's gonna help you wiggle your butt into the harness when we're in the sky. If you let go of it, it's very uncomfortable. Your whole flight, 20 minutes, is just uncomfortable. Not fun, okay? All right, cool. All right, Michael, stand here in front of me again. Hands up.
Really nice.
Okay.
Should I keep my hands here while we're taking off?
Your hands are just going to stay in front of you.
Alright.
Alright, take a step to your left. There you go, Michael. Left foot forward. Bend over at the hips. Walk forward. Very good job, Michael. Stop right there for a second. Stay leaning forward a little bit. But let's put your arms back through here. I want you to look over your right shoulder and look at my hand right through here. There you go. Put your hand down below where I told you to hold. Put that side. Put your left hand first. Put your left hand through first. Now put both your hands down below where we told you, okay?
Yeah.
Let's start to walk forward. One steady line forward. Remember, you're not going to jump. You're just going to sit and float away with me. All
right.
Sit down now. Lean back. Put your knees up high and wiggle your butt in that harness. Keep wiggling. It's soft wiggle. Soft wiggle.
Right.
There you go. Let go of your hands and put them on your lap. Good job, Michael. Very good. I was kind of worried about you when you first came running up. Over gung ho.
Yeah.
How much do you weigh, man?
Like 145.
Okay. Who else is here flying with you today? Just you?
Yep.
All solo today. You came out from New Jersey by yourself?
No, my parents.
Oh, so your parents are here?
Yep.
They're just going to go fly?
Yeah.
Man, family vacation? What are you guys come out for?
We started out in San Diego and made our way to LA and then down to San Diego.
What'd you do in LA?
We walked the Venice Beach a lot.
That's fun, I bet.
Yeah.
That's probably the only good thing about LA.
Yep. So many homeless people.
Yeah. The whole country is that way. You know we have enough empty homes in America to put everybody in America in a house and still have the homes left over.
Yeah.
All money, dollars, greedy thing, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Oh, it's right there.
Can you hike up this?
Yes. Some people hike up and down.
We went down here. Down the stairs. Have you ever had to land on the shore?
Beach?
Yeah.
Four or five times a week.
Yeah. That's when the wind dies down?
Yeah, the wind cuts out on us or something. We have to land on the beach. We can't get high enough to land there. No big deal. It's just a hot kind of thing down
there. Yeah. How many times is the chute?
Paraglider?
Yeah.
Paraglider and the equipment to go flying with it from 50 to 50.
Is that the whole way down there? Have you ever had to pull the emergency parachute?
Never.
Yeah, they see it. Yeah, they take it. the birds before.
No. I've had birds try to hit me before.
Thank you.
You did good. Listen well. I was kind of worried about you in the beginning there. Turn to your left. Gung ho is good.
Yeah.
As long as you can listen. Apparently you can, so that's good. Keep being gung ho, brother.
All right.